This is Norm Karkos here at Augusta at the state capitol, where State Representative Alan Cassavant, who is a Democrat from Biddeford, is hoping to incorporate telecommunication here with the legislature. Also looking at options of virtual legislature. Alan Cassavant is looking at some form of high-definition fiber optic pod as a means of taking part in legislative meetings where certain legislators can't always make it here to Augusta. Representative Cassavant, for example, travels to and from Biddeford on a daily basis, and he says there are days he just can't make it. Well, this would certainly help out him and others who can't make it up here to Augusta on a regular basis, hopefully to get more participation in certain sessions and meetings. Much more tonight on News 8 at 6 and our website, WMTW.com.